yesterday we heard about Jesus saying about breaking and rebuilding. And today, he compares the kingdom of heaven to the wise and the foolish. And he wants each and every one of us to be prepared. The kingdom of heaven is already established, and it is only you and I who have to be prepared. Prepare is important because you find here the foolish maidens were not well prepared. They had the lamp, but they were not well prepared. We have the faith, but we are not really well prepared. And when we are not well prepared enough, and the faith is there, and when the time comes, that preparedness does not last long, and therefore it diminishes off and it is gone from your life, and therefore you are left with nothing. Today we know that in this world you must always be well prepared in everything. That is why we see you must always have a backup plan. Even Jesus had a backup plan. When he left this world, he depended on all these simple fellows from the apostles. That was his backup plan. He prepared them, and with that he left. You and I should also have a backup plan in our faith, so that we may enter into that kingdom of heaven when it is time. So we see very clearly, like a computer, we have to work. To have a backup program for our faith as well. The other aspect that we see is that there is a lot of foolishness in the world. And we also are sometimes caught up in these foolish things. The things of the secular world, they look very nice, they look very rosy, and we love to buy them, we love to possess them, and we know they are all temporary. And all these temporary things really make us happy, but not for a long time. These foolish virgins who came with no much oil but had a lamp in their hands must have looked very pretty and beautiful. But inside there was not much stuff enough. Therefore, for us also we need to be people with some stuff. The stuff is the spirituality that we have, the holiness that we should possess. That stuff should be there. And then you can persevere and wait for the bridegroom. Today, you and I have the word and the sacrament with us. And they are our strength. They are our oil. And they will keep our lamps burning on.